took a little time to go way up to the north and to the east of Washington, D.C. to the Indoor Air and Space Museum. Pretty cool. You can see the re-entry scars on Discovery. Sometimes when you see things up close and in person, you think, oh, it sure is smaller than I thought it would be. Well, the space shuttle is a lot larger than I thought it would be. Those are some big engines. Here we have the Enola Gay. Big airplane. Here's a better view. See right down into her. And there's our Bombardier. Big, heavy airplane. And the Concorde.